What's up, guys? We are at a historical museum. This, in my opinion, is this. These are old U.S. Marshal stuff. A lot of old stuff, usually some railroad stuff, but none of you. This is like a old fashioned place. Kind of cool. Right now we are in an old workshop. Oh, I found the model trains. There's a giant bruh. That's huge. Oh my god, I found the model trains. I don't know what that sign is, but... Yeah, right here we got the model trains. Is this like an old school?
Look at this scooter.
Mm-hmm. So small, one train. I'm doing it. This is a camera?
Yeah. Didn't see Randy right away. They were gone here. I was getting something to eat on Main Street, and then I ran right into them. Yeah. So, talk to you. So, yeah. Well, hi, Sharon.
Hi. How are you?
Good. How are you guys?
Oh, good.
All set to
back in?
Get back in?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can walk out. Okay, we can't get it. Do we just go out front and around? Or?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Can I get ice cream?
That's the passenger driver's dinner or something.
Can I get ice cream?
Electric rail.
Oh yeah, okay, it's open now, so you can get go into the train.
This is an old trailer that was on the electric rail. This is cool. Let's switch.
Let's go get some ice cream. Here, Minnie.
They have an old pizza place too. Yeah, I know. I see a creamery.
Yeah. There we go.
And there's a bakery. And there's an old salon.
The free AutoZone Fix Finder service is available at all 6,200 stores. See details at AutoZone.com.
How do you make the most of your name? Shaw does it behind the wheel of the John Deere 1025R compact tractor. And he lives up to the name as he uses his versatile tractor to make. And the Allens fire up their John Deere 3032E compact tractor to grow lawn tires. Because the beauty of
how to make it. There are millions of ways to make the most of your life. Learn how to make the most of your lives. Dear Dad, love runs like a deer. Right now, inside of an ice cream store, people like this. Got lights, sprinkles, everything you ever want at a old fashioned ice cream place in an old fashioned town.